तेरे माथे झूमर धमके तेरे कानों वाली चमके है रे
माही रे
तेरे हाथों कंगना खनके तेरे पैरों पायल छनके है रे
माही रे
नैनों से बोले रब्बा रब्बा मन में डोले रब्बा रब्बा अमृत ढोले रब्बा रब्बा तू सोनी है
चिंते माही रे
सोनी
We learned that different people learn it in different styles and at their own paces.
Okay, as a personal reflection for me, it was nice to see how far I've come because I used to be that kid sitting there in grade 12 asking the same questions and now in university second year, so it was nice to see the progression that we've made.
It was interesting for me to be exposed to a new culture and learn different things that they do.
It was really nice getting to know many students over the many sessions that we've done. They were a good group of people and so many different personalities.
For me, it was fun to teach people instead of studying on campus all day. So it was fun because every day was different. And also, like the questions we asked, I guess the kids kind of got excited for learning more stuff than they usually do. It was cool.
Some of the challenges we faced were getting our group together due to the fact that we all have different schedules and the students as well, they weren't always on a break and they also needed some time off during their matric year to actually recuperate from their June exams and studying. Other challenges that we did face were trying to get through to some of the students that couldn't understand. It taught us that there are different ways of thinking and different ways of trying to explain a particular problem. There's many different ways to skin a cat, and during this time, we managed to explore some of those ways of assassinating the cat.